we interrupt this program to bring you courage.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Ice Catch 'Em All, here with another fucking reaction video. Back at it again. And today, we're going to be reacting to Soul Eater's opening two. I reacted to Soul Eater opening one, so go check that out. Yo, opening one was fucking extreme. Like, fire music, fire animation, everything. Like, the vibes just had me over the top. Like, I'm hoping opening two give me that same type of vibes. Like, again, I haven't watched Soul Eater. Yes, I know I'm late. But I don't think I have the time to watch it right now. I'm just watching too many animes. One Piece is like included in that, and I can't drop too many animes right now. I'm just trying to finish everything and then maybe watch this show next. But I don't know yet. But opening one was fire. Let's see how opening two is. Let me know what's your favorite opening two. Right, so screen recording in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so usually when I listen to anime songs, like, openings is not, like, on the same tune. Like, opening one would be fire, opening two would be alright, opening three would be, you know. So we're going to see. We're going to see how it's vibing. I know there's only two seasons for this, so there's only two openings. Okay. It's like a dark vibe. Like, I gotta run that back. It's like a dark type of vibe. Like, that's the kind of vibe I'm getting for that. Into shit like that. You know what I mean? And this shit is HD? It's English? I thought it was gonna be Japanese. Oh, it is Japanese too. Okay. It's both. I fuck with that. So, who's that? I didn't see her in the first opening. New characters. This song, I gotta turn this shit up. I like this shit. My son playing the piano? Okay. Ooh, they're getting crazy. Okay, got the black dudes. Ooh, this shit is fire. Oh, shit. She dies? Oh, that's like an opening thing. I gotta run that back. That song was completely fire. Oh my god, that's crazy. This is like the first time I heard two openings that's like on the same level type shit. This song is fire. Does she really die? Or that's like the opening thing just to get people hype? Cause he seemed like he was tight. Man, my fucking light is dying. Shit. Fucking batteries, man. Whatever. Who is this nigga walking past the screen like that? Different. So it was like two seasons. First season, first problem. Second season, second problem. So he probably dealing with a lot of issues in this season. Cause I ain't see the Spider Girl in the first season, so this must be a second season. They look like they completely evil ass faces. What the, hold up? Why some look like that? Who is that? Yo, this nigga got the Crimson Chin one. He just looks sick in the face, like, Cigarette bent up. Oh man. This nigga playing the piano. So does he turn into the scythe? That's it. I need to know, like, I'm bugging me right now. Now this fight looks so fucking extreme. Is this nigga riding on somebody? What is this? Nah, this is fire though. So there's only three of them? They got the black dude. Okay. Okay, my brother. Nigga look like me. He look just like me. I just need to throw some glasses on. She looks sick in the face. Same Grim Reaper face, dudes. Dude with the wings in the back. Damn, she okay? She look like she depressed. Like, long day. This part, and like the song is just matching with like what's going on. Like, woo! I love when fucking anime openings do that. Like, it's just in sync. Like, he probably went off after this scene. I already know he went off. Like, that's just like his best friend. Or his girlfriend or whatever. I gotta run that back. I think that might be my favorite part. And then you got the crescent moon with the blood. Yo, this is fire. I gotta run this shit back one more time. This shit is fire. I might have to add this shit to my playlist. This shit is fire. Damn. That was a great fucking opening. Oh my god, that was so either opening two. I wasn't really expecting that. I was expecting like something, I don't know, son. I can't even speak right now. I gotta like this video and put that shit into my playlist. How you save? Yeah, throw that shit in there right now. Right now, that song is fire. Yo, I wonder what happened after that. Does she really die or like what happens? Like, does he go off after that? Like, I need to know. I gotta watch it. I know. I might just watch that shit tonight. No cap. Like, after I finish Riverdale, I might just watch that shit. No. But it's your boy Ash Ketchum. If you like that reaction, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe. I guess the name of the song is called Paper Moon. So what y'all think? I like opening one, two, and opening two. I can't really say like what's my favorite opening right now. Cause I'm fucking with both of them. Like, but opening two, oh man, I can't even decide right now. It's like it's not fair. It's not. But what's y'all favorite opening? Let me know. And let me know like what y'all think about the anime. Like, do y'all feel like this shit should be like? Cause I don't know what happened like in the season, so I can't really say. Like, do y'all feel like a season three should be like added or whatever? I feel like, you know, they should throw something else, like an OVA or a movie or something like that. Like, something extra. Like, just give me some details. Give me some input on my, you know, some feedback or whatever. Yeah. Damn, that song kind of got me hype right now. Like, I just want to listen to, like, mad hype shit right now. Like, I got, like, the thrill. My heart is pumping right now. I feel like I got to go to the gym or something. I don't know. But this is your boy, Ash Ketchum. We out.